Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Heart Se Art. If you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe and support us. All we need is a plastic bottle, blade, thermocol sheet, paint brushes, acrylic colors, and some watercolors. Now take the bottle and do as shown in the video. Now cut the bottle into 3 parts. Now take any circular shaped object and draw a circle on the bottle. Now cut this circle as shown. Now with the help of bottle, draw a circle on the thermocol sheets and cut accordingly. Be careful while dealing with the blade. You can take chart paper or any newspaper to cover these thermocol objects. Make use of cello tape or any kind of tape which you have to ensure that the chart paper is sticked properly. Please make sure that the circular shaped thermocol is fitted into the bottle properly or not. Now start painting the bottle with your favorite color, but please ensure that the color is light. Now design the bottle as your wish. Here, you can also use earbuds to make flowers. I'm adding some more colors to be colorful. Now take the top part of the bottle and paint it with your favorite color. Here I'm using blue. Add some design to it. Now take a strong nylon thread and tie it around the bottle. Now place the thermocol circles inside the bottle. Similarly, tie the nylon thread on the other side of the bottle. To look like a nest, we are adding some coconut. I don't know what it is called, but we are using the outer part of the coconut. If you know what it is called, please let me know in the comment section below. Add some food grains for the birds to eat. Here I have used artificial birds for the video purpose. You can directly hang it outside your home. In this way, we can use plastic bottles to give shelter to birds, and we can also plant trees in an affordable way. If you have any such ideas, please mention in the comment section below. ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. Until then, take care, stay safe.